both of her grandfathers this summer. So it's been a tough year, and she was drawing inspiration from both of them, as she said, winning today. She's so cool. I love her. Yeah, she's so easy to root for. So humble, down to earth, and then on top of that, she is just so very good. 20 years old, she might already be the best golfer our country has ever produced, man or woman. She is spectacular to watch, easy to root for, and she's got 7 wins at the age of 20, including 1 major tournament. And I think she really, at this point, she's just getting started. She could be amazing.
And so good for women's golf, right? Like, as we see more and more golf courses, you know, being developed into condos, you know, this is good news for women who, you know, might now think about getting into golf.
She's drawn so many people to the sport. She's on all the promotional materials. And you know what, Pam? I'm having a young girl very soon, baby girl, and she will definitely be watching Brooke's tournament. I will have her out on the course, and Brooke will definitely be her inspiration.
Oh, congratulations, Jesse. That's awesome.
Thanks very much.
We'll talk to you soon.
I'm Malia Shake. What a gorgeous evening to be enjoying the beautiful dancing here at Pedestrian Sunday, which is taking place at Kensington Market. A great way to highlight the local vendors here. I'll have more coming up, and of course, I'll have your 7-day forecast. I'm Malia Shake here at Pedestrian Sunday. There are hundreds of people here at Kensington Market enjoying the event, which takes place every month from May to October on the last Sunday. And it really is a gorgeous evening to be out here right now, but this will be changing a little later. We have a heat warning in effect for the GTA from Monday to Wednesday. The humidex values will be above 40, so it is going to be really, really hot. And this is, of course, a risk for the elderly or pregnant women, for children. So make sure you have lots of water on you and that you find cool places to go to, because again, it's going to be very hot and humid from Monday to Wednesday in the GTA. Hot conditions in Toronto, 28 degrees. With the humidity though, feeling more like 35 right now. So considering it's around 6:30, the fact that it's feeling like 35, well, it's definitely hot right now. But like I said, it's heating up even more. And as for precipitation, taking a look at our futurecast map, there is a 40% chance for showers for the GTA tomorrow, and that chance runs till about 2 p.m. Tuesday, though, looking nice and clear. I know I take a look at what your day looks like tomorrow. Well, here's a look at your, well, at our 7-day forecast. 40% chance for showers tomorrow with the daytime high of 31, feeling like 43. Tuesday and Wednesday, feeling like 42 and 39. There is a chance for some afternoon storms as